All right, this is fantastic. This is Shaggy Lord of War, and these guys are playing one flag CTF, and they're trying to return their flag, and they're thinking, we're protected inside this giant bubble. Oh! Oh, that's right. Cars can drive through our bubble shields.
Uh-oh.
There's literally five or six guys in here.
Dude, that's fucking hilarious. You know why? They couldn't see anything because they had too many goddamn bubble shields. Oh, there's Knuckles.
And here's our friend Knuckles Dawson.
Dude, he got ping-ponged, man.
Squished and bounced and flown.
That's
oof. Up against the wall.
Left his...
then tumbles down the hill.
That's an owie.
Gotta love the long distance. So this is KFJ943.
Okay.
And he's fighting. This is another... what's that mode called when you fight all the different people?
When you fight the different people. Firefight?
Firefight. So
you're a Halo pro, Jack.
Watch this. So he fight. Okay, so the grunt shoots off the fuel rod.
Uh-huh.
And then he's jetpacking over here.
Okay.
And watch this. Watch this. He shoots a rocket.
Oh, no.
Look at this. They collide in midair and create an incredible explosion.
This is like a...
Oh.
That's like a Billy Zane, Tom Berenger movie, right?
What?
Sniper?
Is it?
Sniped through the... Oh, man. Watch your movies.
Billy Zane. Or you could say Red with John Malkovich.
I haven't seen that.
Well, I hadn't seen Sniper. So
and,
yeah.
Creepy Reader Zero was not ready for that.
Here's Zarly being put in the spin cycle. Man, I love seeing those things. I love seeing vehicle fails. It's one of my favorites. Boom.
That guy's going to be spinning in circles for like 20 minutes. He will definitely throw up.
Yeah.
When he gets out of
that's
there.
Awesome. Here's Hell's Angel 5117. him and a friend doing a dive off the side there.
There was a suicide pact. They call this the Thelma and Louise.
Just drive. Just drive.
Brad Pitt's going, no.
So I guess that was like a double beatdown. That is,
I guess,
I've seen that happen every now and then. It's pretty funny. This is Neanderthal 487 with two guys learning how to jump properly. Oh. Just a bit short. Wait, I don't want to make the same mistake. Oh.
So.
That's never fun. Great.
Dude, the ragdoll
game
is so good.
With the happy spawn, catches the guy sniping. Yeah. Oh.
Was that his teammate? He got betrayed. Oh, dude, that's even better.
How awesome is that? It's like, man. Hey, I got the assassination.
You know that guy had noticed the Red not paying attention from like a half a mile away and was like, I'm going to warthog this shit. I'm going to splatter the shit out of that dude.
So here's Falifax taking out the gunner while Red's driving, which is fantastic in its own right. And he actually gets a kill there. The Red's like, all right, screw it. You go, we go. That's pretty awesome.
Yeah, that's pretty funny.
That's some good timing by the blue there, jumping out right at the end. All right, here's Rex 321 in a firefight match. This is Corvette, right?
Yeah.
So the Wraith drops and the Elite jumps out. Immediately jumps in front of the Wraith. Oh. Who gets the points for that one?
I don't know, man. I never get that lucky in the game, though.
Here's 05268. Whoa! This is it. Oh, by the way, this is a Forge
fail.
Yeah, so
dude, Forge fails are some of the most impressive.
Yeah, apparently he was the Guilty Spark, and he jumped out of the Guilty Spark into a Spartan and hit the fan blade of the helicopter. Watch this. I tried to slow it down. Even then, poof, you see how fast he was going?
Did he do that on purpose?
I don't know. I think he was setting something down. You can see him rocket off in the distance. All right, so let's kick it off, right? This is Kuchiri 55.
I read that as ludicrous first for some reason. I have no idea why.
So I hate snipers, and I love nothing more than seeing snipers fail. Uh-huh. So, whoop.
Uh-oh. He's like, at this point, he's like, I still got this. I got this.
Oh, no.
Didn't have it.
That is a long way down. And then the red button for good measure.
That's what we call insult to injury.
Exactly. So, but then look
at this.
Hey,
everybody, look at
this.
Look at me. I've got my douche helmet
you
on.
You see it? The blue pushed
him
off.
That's fucking awesome.
He got sabotaged. I don't know what's going on there.
Dude, maybe he was banging that guy's girlfriend or something.
And the red's like, fuck you. Too short for him. So this is Buzz Gob.
I went to high school with a guy named
this
Buzz
is a campaign
Gob.
Fail, which is awesome. And look, he thinks to himself, where should I hide from these guys? I know. These four tanks of gasoline.
I like that he hasn't picked up on that yet.
Yeah. Like,
He's like, what is it, 4th of July?
What's that smell? Is that propane?
Somebody got a sparkler?
I love the tank, awesome. The top blowing off like that. It's pretty
cool.
Dude,
that's pretty awesome.
But yeah, see it from this perspective.
You know,
here.
I have never seen those things blow up before.
Me neither, man. Check that out. So, lid bops and then...
I guess it requires like a certain level of stupidity to allow them to blow up.
That's a bit rough. Okay, now this is a campaign fail. This is, what, Emil in June, I think? And apparently, like, the guy spotted these AIs just kind of wandering around with their chest pushed up. Just kind of, you know, taking a stroll.
What is that? What is that pose they've got going on.
I don't know,
there.
But they're rocking it, man. They're bros. They're broing out.
Yeah, they are. Not a care in the world.
Sparks
that guy just got a gift.
All right, this is IGA. I don't know how you say it. This is incredible. This is a true lies move. Watch this. Jumps out of one Falcon, runs over here, jumps in the air, lands. Not only he jumps up, but he lands, hijacks the Falcon, which is incredible. And he's probably thinking, oh my God, I'm the best Halo player ever. But needless to say, the Blues are still firing at his teammates, and his teammates decide to take down the Falcon.
I was about to say, what is this, wins of the week? But no.
Yeah,
no, it's not.
So it's all that work, and then his red teammate there is like, nope, none for you. Sorry. It was pretty awesome, but sorry.
Now.
All right, here's Mr. with a...
fucking stupid.
A classic bounce off the wall.
What a fucking idiot.
Stuck to yourself. We've all done that at some point, right?
No.
Okay, maybe you
have. Dude, that just made
so
my whole
week.
So
this is Stealth Warrior 9, who, this is a... We've seen this area with the sticky grenades a whole lot, but that was a triple... Well, it was actually a double betrayal suicide. So he chucks a grenade through here, and then jumps up the other, I guess, warp pipe, or whatever that thing's called, and, manages to stick not only himself, but he blows up two other people in the process.
You know what I'm guessing?
Or something.
Oh, it's on his ass, too.
Yeah.
It's just like add insult to injury. Not only are you dead and you killed your two best friends, but your ass died.
All right, here's Mariners fan Stev, who, I don't know if you saw that, but he spawned. Watch this. Watch how quick he dies. I even have a clock for you. Ready? And spawn, dead.
Dude, finally.
1 second.
Finally a guy in Halo who's worse than you.
All right, here's Bunster doing some poor driving. But wait for it, and oh, that's unfortunate. That's unfortunate here. Look at this. I mean, this couldn't have gone better. Like, him and Kat pop out, and then, oh.
Adding insult to stupidity.
Squish.
You're to somebody's side.
All right, so here's Big Flank coming down the stairs here, going for the betrayal, or going for the assassination, and the stick to the face.
Yeah.
That's pretty well placed a sticky grenade there. So watch this, and he gets the. Look at this.
That's a great screenshot right
there.
Yeah,
you like that? He's like, oh God!
It looks like he's backing away from it. He's like,
right on the visor, and then
he's gonna need glasses after that.
Brings the hammer down. Oh,
poor guy.
I assume he got his kill though before he exploded.
Yeah, I would assume so too.
Oh man, that's. That's pretty rough.
Hollow
there.
Victory on that kill, though.
That's pretty sweet. Watch this. Boom! Boom! 2 points. That looks like me playing right there. That was 2 point-blank shots of the sniper rifle. Missed.
Try not to no-scope it next time, dickhead.
Good lord. I mean, look. The guy's not even paying attention. Sees nothing. Missed. And then the second shot grazes the guy's shoulder. And he's like, what? So he actually hit him, but he didn't kill him. And then the blue is going to shoot him right in the head. That looks like my style of play right there. Okay, this is great. This is some like old school vaudeville stuff. So Poseidon here is trying to pick up the energy sword. Playing a game of Stockpile. And he's like, So he finally sets it way back and grabs the sword. I've done the same kind of stuff too, where it's just like, give me the sword. I want the sword. Oh, come on. That's great.
It takes a brave man to send in
that
fail.
I love this one. He gets, oh! he backed up, and he still couldn't get it.
I can feel that guy's face turning redder and redder.
There. We've got, this is pretty cool. This is Zalo94, who single-handedly scares this tank to death.
Dude, what is...
the tank's like, get away!
A lone Spartan, what am I going to do? All I have is this giant fucking gun.
I can't help it.
I'm powerless against them. Retreat into the ocean.
Yeah. If you can't have it, we can't. this is Inky Thought. I don't know. Whatever.
What was that?
Okay, this is incredible. So
is this firefight I'm taking?
This
guessing?
Is a firefight. So he hits the grunt.
Uh-huh.
Grunt goes Superman. Which is awesome. Like,
yeah,
I love seeing
grunt.
These grunts flying.
He's unstoppable.
You think maybe the grunt's going to...
He's grunt-stoppable.
But watch this. So the grunt makes it all the way over. This dude's jetpacking, and he's going to fire off a rocket Right.
At the grunt?
At the grunt. Well, I think he's firing at something else, but the grunt happens to get in his way, and he suicides on the dead grunt. How awesome is that?
Yeah, dude.
That's an incredible fail.
You don't see one of those every day.
No.
That's crazy.
Everyone's going to be at home watching. We're going to start off here with
sitting around
making
the Christmas tree with all your family.
Whoa. What the
singing
hell was
carols
that?
And watching fails.
So, Bro Macon here is just, you know, lobbing some.
What is he doing?
Boof! I don't know what happened. Something clearly went wrong.
My brain can't make any sense of that.
It's just, you know, that invisible truck hit him instead of flying across the map.
Merry Christmas to that dude.
All right, this is kind of cool. This is Midget Dance, and they're going for the secret door. In not Kinsey. What's the name of that? Is it Kinsey? Halsey.
Halsey.
Halsey level. And they've got this one more elite left, and oh. Like, how perfect is that? I don't know why they weren't shooting. But the elite killed one of them, and they're like, we've got him surrounded, and oh, how awesome is
what
that?
A bunch of maroons.
Oh, that's fantastic.
It's the Sangeli elite.
All right, here we go. This is another campaign. This is Edward Miskin, who catches something. This is the start. That's right after you jump the warthog and
yeah,
you get
sure.
out to go. And he takes about 10 steps and immediately just gets suicide bombed by this banshee. <It's> like, you shall not pass.
Some World War II shit right
I know,
there.
Man. God, that's took one for the team. This is our last one. This is, I guess, Junior Sooner or JR Sooner in a firefight mode. Pops open the energy shield and watch this. I mean, this is amazing. That was three bounces and kill. How? I mean,
I'm gonna die.
Believe this. This grunt shot off
dude.
Three of these. Ding, ding, ding.
That's amazing. So one.
Oh, that was one bounce. There's your second bounce.
Two. Dude, that grunt could be a world-class pool player.
No kidding, man. I'm having trouble here trying to slow it down and fly around. It's like four controller buttons.
Coming up.
And
here
then
we
lost one, but there's two more still going.
and
that's Spartan's moving into position.
Man, he has no idea.
Nope, not
I mean,
at
the
all.
Dude's like, what the hell just happened?
Oh, man. That's incredible. But hey, Merry Christmas for everyone out there. So here's Fate Is Fallen. It sounds like an emo band.
Yeah.
So he like EMPs the or imps the flying banshee. Then he
you mean he emos it?
He imps him again. Then watch the driver of the banshee. He's like, all right, this is enough. I'm to aww. It's like, okay, I've had enough. I'm gonna take this guy out. And oops.
He was like a cat playing with a mouse there.
Boy, yeah, wee. But watch this. From underwater, chucks a grenade and almost, just misses it.
Oh, dude, that would have gone from the biggest fail to the biggest
fail. This is impressive. I love driving stuff. So this is Joe Fran 10. And count the numbers of rolls. There's one, two, three, four, five, six, and he stays on his wheels. That's some skill right there, man.
How the fuck did he do that?
That's incredibly bad.
Oh my god, I'm gonna die.
Don't die. We got many more of these to do in the future.
Gotta,
so, but look at this. Like, it's not this. It's this part here where he's driving, but he's
amazing.
Rolling.
Yeah.
Like he's barrel driving.
Dude, barrel driving. That's a hell of a tactic.
And then he almost kills his teammate there. Oh. Like smashes the guy's mongoose, and he's on fire, but he's alive. That's pretty damn cool, man. So
yeah,
I respect
that guy's impressive.
This is Thor 9356 who sees a guy who gets stabbed in the back and watches goes for the teabag and don't do that.
Yeah, that's
and then
what happens when
this
you
guy goes for the teabag and he almost dies. Oh shit! He gets out of there, but yeah, those teabag. You gotta love that instant retribution.
Yeah,
you know?
Do.
Avenge me.
See, spend a little less time putting your nuts in somebody's mouth and a little more time turning around.
Here's a box of Mike who hits an ejector seat. I didn't know this was available, but
yep.
Apparently on that vehicle.
Like, I'll see you on the moon.
Yeah, exactly. Peace out, Covenant. I'm going to your home world. I don't
Jesus
know what,
Christ.
like he was getting out. Like he was getting out just as he hit the tree. And it's sent him airborne. That's pretty great there.
That's a great
All right,
angle.
This is incredible. This is Budokai Man, who I think we've had other clips of him, too. So this elite jumps in the back of this warthog, and watch this elite. Watch its skills. Headshot.
Oh, nice.
Headshot.
Nice.
Through the bottom headshot.
Nice.
Like, I don't know what it is, but this elite just goes nuts, man. Like, they must be playing on Legendary or something. But
I guess so.
Watch this. And headshot.
Oh, my God, dude.
And that's his first miss, and then headshot. Oh. That was, what, 5 out of 6
I gotta
shots
figure out,
kills?
We got to figure out how to Tron that elite, get him to come into the real world and play on our teams.
Be on our team. And this is our last one here. This is Wormacht Enigma.
Uh-huh.
And this, okay.
This is always a good idea,
I cut this down. So there's a driver inside the Warthog and a driver on the Mongoose. They jump out, and they get in the non-driving seats. So he gets on the back of the Mongoose and in the driver in the passenger seat. So neither of them. Watch this shot. I love this shot. Just firing like 10 feet away from each other.
That's the dumbest action sequence ever made.
That's so great. So feel free to send us some clips. Describe them. Go to achievement.com. We love you.